This is a story of spring 2020. The schools are all closed and the streets are all empty.
A new way of life, we must all understand, by keeping your distance and washing your hands.
Is what we must do, together as one, until this horrible virus is gone.
We continue our work and learn new skills, as our parents struggle to work and pay bills.
We'll remember this time when we get old. Memories we'll share and stories be told.
Some family are close, some far away. We hope they're safe, we hope they're okay.
We miss our friends, we must stay at home. But if we fancy a chat, we can pick up the phone.
We're still allowed to have our own walk. Let the dog have a run, it's a good time to talk.
We share new ideas or things we could do. Play games with each other, some old, some new.
We cheer and applaud from our doors and windows with our symbol of hope, colourful rainbows.
We thank the doctors and nurses and more who are on the front line winning the war.
We go to hospitals day after day, so all we can do is hope and pray.
We will get through this, I know we will, even though our family and friends may get ill.
It's not all that bad in this terrible time. We are sure that the virus has reached its prime.
So if we stick together
and do what is right,
stay home,
stay safe,
we will win this fight.